been a beef and sheep farm for a very long time. Livestock has changed over the years as markets change. British Blues have been on that journey with me for a while. Bell Texas has been there, they've all gone. Pretty wet farm, high rainfall. Soil that kind of holds the water as well, so it doesn't dry off very easily. But evaporation is the only way we dry out here, so it's not much to dry.